Hey everyone, Lazerblade here with Saber.
Hiya!
And welcome back to Fragmented. We are... I guess we're gonna try and harvest some more resources and get a base going. You got any idea where we want to put that base?
I don't know, because we haven't really left this, like, little valley as of yet. I just saw pistols in the recipes, and I actually have all the stuff to make ammunition, but I don't have anything to shoot it with. Oh, actually,
yeah.
You need a campfire stove or forge.
Campfire, forge, crafting, we need resin, animal fat, and calibrite. I actually only need 3 more calibrite, and then I need animal fat, and I need 2 resin, and I have enough iron, so... And I do have a campfire. I just haven't put it down anywhere because I don't know where we want to put it.
But bam! Did you see that? I exploded that rock.
Stone?
Yes.
Yeah. Yes. All right. Very impressive. I'm going to do this one.
I don't think we can share items. I don't know if you can drop stuff and then I can pick it up. All right. I've lost you again. Oh, there you
I'm
are.
I'm right here.
Like, for example, if I were to like to drop like a berry or something, maybe. Because it shows up as a bag.
Right.
For me,
I mean,
when I drop it.
We're on the server, so I would assume that things can be shared, but we might have to actually make like a container to share things in.
Oh, that's possible.
Did you drop anything?
Oh, am I supposed to be the one dropping?
Here.
Okay.
Here, no,
I can
no,
do
no.
that.
Let me drop. Let me see. Here, I'll drop. I don't know. Like, can you pick up just one thing? Here,
yeah,
I'll drop my sweet stuff.
That's what I was trying to.
Here.
Yes, I can pick it up. So.
Awesome. Well, go ahead and pick it up.
Okay, I did.
You got my sugar baby.
All right. So, what is it that you need? Because I could have it. What do you need?
Well, I got to set down a campfire so that I can do. Oh no, I've taken hunger damage.
Oh no.
Shoot.
So eat some of that shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that. And I'm gonna have to get into the water and get some more. I'm gonna have to go for another mouth swim.
Such a mouth breather. I am okay, but I might as well do it while you're doing it. While we figure out what we're doing. I feel cold. I wish it didn't try to pull you into the bottom. That's really scary.
Yeah,
it's really,
don't be in
really
the water
scary.
Either. You don't know what kind of parasites might be in there.
I know, right? All right, let's switch to this. I'm going to get some more woodage, because if we're going to be doing any building, we're going to need, like, wood and logs and stuff, right?
Yes. Hey, oh, damn. That does pull you down. Holy crap. That wasn't enough. I'll go back in.
All right.
Not too
damn,
bad,
just a few hits and those things. I have no idea where you went. Oh, there you are. So,
I'm right here. Let's go up the hill. Why not? I'm going to switch to my battle mode. My spiky club.
I don't have a spike club. What do you need to make me one? Because I could give you the stuff for it. I'm going to get this tree real quick.
Actually, I might be able to make another one. Let me see. I think it was at the bottom. I need 2 calibrites and a pre-made wooden club, which I can make the pre-made wooden club. So I got that.
I'm not sure if I've got calibrite. How far up the hill did you go?
I just need calibrite. I stopped right beside you.
Oh, did you?
You've continued up the hill?
Oh, okay, here you are.
Oh, there's all kinds of rocks over here.
This whole series is going to be, where are you?
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
I lost you again. Okay.
I'm heading over to these rocks to see if I can get some calibrite and make you a nail spike or a nail club.
I might have some. I'm pretty sure I do.
Well, I just got one.
Rhyolite, hammerstone. Oh, hammerstone? I got 4 calibrite.
Well, that should be enough.
Well, I can drop it for you if you want to come over towards me.
Okay, and you are there.
Ha! Where are you? What's my name? Okay, here, I'm dropping it.
Alright.
What else do you need?
So, nope, that's all I need. I can make you your spike club now.
Hurrah! Hopefully we'll be able to share weapons as well, not just materials. Because we have not tested that out yet, so.
Here you go.
There we go. Nice!
Now you should have a murder weapon.
Murder! Yes. Oh no, I just dropped it. No, don't drop it. We need that for murderings.
You ready to go find something to murder? We need a bunch of those set lines, I think. That's how we get hide.
How do you take stuff out of your...
out of your tool
belt? Hot bar, yeah.
Well, if you put something in over top of something else, it automatically comes out. But if you want to drag it from your toolbar into your inventory, I think that also takes it out.
There we go.
And I need to put something... oh, I've still got that... oh, that decays in 36 minutes, so I gotta cook that. Soonish.
So where do we want to do that? There's like a big, huge rock up here we could put our backs up against and...
yeah. Let's, I'll put a campfire right over here.
Nice.
Right. Let me see. I know I've got one. We'll do this. There we go.
Let's see.
Now, if I...
I've got to get used to using the buttons instead of... like, I'm so used to, in 7 days to die, being able to just... scroll.
I know.
With my hotbar. Oops. I just jumped. Wow.
Now I have cooked
one
set
shot. Nice. And let's gather. Yes, gently. Gently. Beena berries. We love our beena berries. Ha!
Yeah, there's all kinds of stuff
I'm getting
here.
Crap tons of beena berries off this thing. It's like the never-ending beena berry bush.
Actually, I think the knife harvests things faster, and I don't know if you get as much berries, though. I got one beena berry.
Oh, now I'm getting twigs galore. Don't know what we need twigs for, but yeah.
I'm getting lots of fiber, so I might actually be able to make the rest of my clothing soon.
Which ones give you the most? Oh, those pod thingies, right?
Yes, they give you shit tons of fiber.
Well,
I just got a bunch of Saber berries. Don't forget that our campfire is over here. If I can find it again. There it is.
Yeah, I saw another blue ball plant thingy, so let's see.
Alright, I'm going to take this tree out.
Use a knife. I thought I was. Number 4. There we go.
What the hell is Anjara wood?
I don't know.
I just got a bunch.
Nice.
I'm still looking for fossils because I'm sure we're going to have to fight something eventually.
Oh, I'm sure we are.
Alright, I'm over by the fire. I got to check my inventory to see what else I can make.
I have no stamina.
Oh, I can make a hat. And pants.
I can make a brooch. I can make a pterodactyl.
Yeah.
I'm coming over to where the campfire is.
I have no idea what I look like. What do I look like?
Like,
I look like a homeless guy, don't I?
You look like Igor. And why are you trying to hit me, man? It's not nice.
I'm not trying to hit you.
What is it you're trying to hit? I don't think anything on the ground is harvestable.
Am I swinging my weapon?
Yes.
Because I shouldn't be.
Yes,
I'm
you're...
just standing here.
Yeah, you're constantly swinging... okay, it stopped now.
Alright, it must have been... It must be a glitch. That would suck if you walked up to somebody and you were swinging your weapon like that. Like, oops, I didn't mean to, oops, I didn't, oops, oops. Aww.
Lilac pod? What is that?
Alright, I don't like the.
I got another one. View. So these little green plants with the red tips on them, they give you lilac pods, whatever that is, and fiber.
The little green with the red tips on them. What?
Yes. Where? Okay.
These things?
I don't know where you are. I've lost you again.
I'm right behind you.
Yes. These green things? I don't know what lilac pods are, but we probably need them.
Oh,
you hurt me, you son of a bitch!
Did I hurt you? I'm sorry. Okay, so now
I saw blood.
I saw blood. How is your health, though?
I think my health is okay. Is this anything? No.
Yeah, there was a lot of blood.
Yeah, I know.
Sorry. I didn't even mean to.
There's more of these things everywhere. You didn't need to get that close with sharp, pointy things.
Ooh, I can build wood walls. And wood gates.
Can we make a wood house? I haven't found where any of the construction stuff is.
Oh, wood shack requires more logs and fiber than what I have.
All right, a tree chopping eye will go. All right, we want number three for that.
Yeah, we want fiber, too. Fiber and logs.
Don't know if I've used hardly anything. I know I've got pants on.
That thing gave me one twig. All right.
Oh, snap.
What?
There's like three or four setlings, or five or six. Run away.
Those look delicious. No, they're food.
Well,
Don't you want action?
Okay, you want to go after them then?
Yeah, let me lead the charge here since you died already once.
Don't get too far ahead of me. I've lost where you are already. Oh, there you are.
I came down the hill. I came down.
I see you.
Where are you at?
I see you.
Alright, let me see if I can get one of these guys to come over this way without triggering all of them.
Can we make a bow and arrow or something? Like, because there's got to be an alpha in there somewhere. Because, like, that one looks huge. Compared to the rest.
I don't know. Because there's so many of them. They're like everywhere.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
That one is like really big, but I don't know. Here we go.
That's the one I thought was huge.
Come on, buddy.
If you get up close enough, you should be able to tell what level he is, I think. I'm not sure how close.
Five.
Okay, we should be able to take a look.
There's another big one. There's another big one right over there.
Oh, that little thing is a vulture.
Here we go.
Oh, I think that's a vulture. It's a level 4.
He dead. Harvest him.
Harvest him? Okay, I can.
Yeah, just look at him and. Just look at him.
Oh, harvest I press him. E. You've sliced off a piece of vulture leg. Is that all I get?
Tasty.
Is that all I get?
I didn't even get that badly damaged, so I think we could probably take on one or two of these. I don't know if we can take on all of them, because there's like freaking 8 of them. And there's another vulture over here.
All I got was...
Where'd you go?
I'm like right next to you. I'm behind you now.
Alright.
Yeah, it's...
So I'm gonna sneak over this way. I saw one over here. There he is. There's a setlang. Come here, buddy. He's only a level 2. He's big, but he's only a level 2.
I can come at him from the front.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, watch. There's another one.
Any more? Watch the vulture.
Where is it?
Do you already harvest this one? Oh, shit.
We're getting surrounded. Yeah, I harvested 2.
Alright. It says to use a knife.
I got a knife.
I guess you use the knife when you harvest.
I hear noises. I'm scared.
Yeah, he's dead. He's dead. There we go.
Well, it keeps showing me the E, but then nothing happens. I don't know if it's because you already got it or...
Yeah, it's probably because I already got it.
All right, did we get all these set lengths then?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
Well, there's blood coming off.
There's another one right here.
Oh,
yeah,
wait,
I think
they
disappear. Oh, there's two of them. Son of a
I've
bitch.
Lost track of where you are again.
I'm right on the other side of the tree. Right here. Turn around. Oh, you went there you go. Okay. All right, so there's two more over here. We should be able to take them both on. Yeah, he's right over here. You ready? Here he
yep.
comes. Here he comes. All right. Oh, 50 damage. Damn, these things are nice. You got it harvested? Here's a vulture. Vulture.
Where?
He dead. Dead.
I dealt 50 damage. Man, this spike club thingy's awesome.
It is.
Did you
awesome.
Get the stuff off of this guy?
No, I didn't harvest that one.
Something's hitting me. I was taking damage.
Oh, I got him. It was another vulture. Okay. Alright, what else we got?
Harvest these things at all? I don't think you
oh,
can.
Oh, shit. My health is really low. I think we better... Yeah, I already harvested that one.
Yeah, you're like halfway down.
Oh, fuck. Here comes one.
Here comes one what?
Okay. You want to harvest that one?
Sure.
Alright, get your knife out. I'll cover you.
I don't know if I'm getting anything. I mean, I see
just
blood.
Do the E thing. Just do the E thing. And
I did.
Yeah, that's it. I think all you do is equip your knife
and then
hit E and it auto harvests.
Well, I just hit E before.
All right, come on.
Run away?
We're gonna hasty retreat and
okay.
Go cook some food and hopefully get some health back. Because I'm pretty beat up right now.
Need some meat. My health's down a little bit, but yours is much worse, but you were at the...
Mine's in terrible shape. Where the hell did that campfire go?
It's over here. How do you cook stuff?
I think you just have to be near the fire.
Does something come up on it, or do you have to go into your inventory?
Open your crafting. Yeah, I gotta open your crafting.
Oh, my crafting? Okay.
Yeah. And then you look for the cooked set line.
I can
meat.
Make a skinning stone. Yeah, that would have been frickin' helpful before.
Yes.
Craft.
Oh, no.
Alright. What else can I make? I can make a wood fence.
Wood
club. Ooh, cooked setlang meat. That's what we want.
Yes. I don't...
And I'll make another one.
I think.
And another one. An edible setlang steak. Apparently I've got a crap ton of it.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what else to put my points into.
Alright, I was able to cook 4. That's all I got? Really?
I think... Well, I've got a bunch of vulture legs, but I don't...
Oh, did you put a bandage on? Did you make one?
Oh, no, I didn't. No, yeah, I made a bunch.
You could use that. See if that works.
Go.
Does that help?
Yeah.
Awesome sauce!
Thank you. And here I was bleeding all over the place.
Yeah.
All right.
I mean,
so
why do the obvious, right?
Yeah, it doesn't make any sense.
Do you need a torch? I can make you a torch.
No, I think I can make one. If you want to make one, you can.
I need to eat a couple of these steaks, and then I can drop the other two for you, because I don't know how to do one thing at a time.
I actually have all of my steaks already cooked.
Oh, how many did you have?
I have 2. So... Yeah, I just need to figure out what...
Yeah, I can...
I'm crafting a torch now.
I can drop this other one because I had four, so that way we both have three. You want to pick this steak up once I drop it?
Yeah, I can do that.
You ready?
Yep.
There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right. Let's eat that.
Getting stone. All right, let's
put
that
more
in there.
More.
And lilac pod. Retain a liquid which can help quench your thirst. There we go. Now we don't have to stick by the lake if we don't wanna. Lilac pods. Those are the plants that had the red tips on them. Yes. They kind of look like sunflowers in your inventory, like with a pink center.
Hmm.
I'm gonna eat some more.
Well, shit. That's...
So we got traveling liquid. Alright, but...
Yeah, it takes a lot of it to... Like, I just went through all of mine and my water still isn't up all the way.
Right.
Oh, well.
I want to hold on to those until we actually, like, go traveling. So I'm going to go down to the lake and get a drink because I'm, like, super thirsty.
Yeah... I was going to try and make a, we can make water skins.
Oh, yeah, because you got the Setlang skin, right?
Yeah, I need either lurker skins or more Setlang hides in order to make one, though.
I should check and see if I have any of those.
You probably have enough to make one.
I might.
I got to go down by the water as well. You just went straight down the hill?
Yeah.
All
right. I'm going to drown.
I'm coming down to get some agua.
Alright, so let's look in our inventory. It didn't come up as stuff that I could make, though. So I don't know. Oh, I've got three vulture legs?
Yeah, I've got those too.
Animal fat. I didn't get any skins. Off of all those things, I didn't get any skins. Hmm.
Huh.
Well, you didn't have a skinning knife, so how did you get a skin?
I used my regular knife. I do have a skinning knife, I just don't have it in my hotbar.
Ah.
I should probably put it in my hotbar, actually. But I don't know...
Three vulture legs. Alright.
Let me do that.
Oh, my Nagoo berries are about to go off, apparently.
I don't know if I actually need the stone knife. All that much. I'll leave it there anyway. I don't know. Oops. Trying to figure out... I'm going to make some more bandages because I used a bunch of mine already. I'm going to see if I can... I'm
trying to eat as much as possible because these things are going off. I think my hunger is full, though.
I don't know if I have anything else that can... Oh, I do have some dew berries.
Oh. My Samir berries have, like, a minute left.
Really? Mine have...
I need to organize.
Mine have almost an hour.
Yeah.
So... I'm still trying to make
Samir berries. They're gonna go off, but what can
you do? The wood shack. Need more logs and more fiber for the wood shack, so... I guess it's time to go deforest some. I'm gonna go up here. Well, actually, I should probably go up the hill towards the campfire, huh?
Yeah, there's a bunch over here, so I'm gonna go over here. I'll get us a bunch of logs, too. So we can, like, try to build stuff.
Yes.
I still haven't seen that menu. Is that in the crafting thing?
Yeah.
Where do you find that at? Because I don't think
what,
I saw...
To build stuff? I think you have to put points into construction. You probably have points that you haven't used yet.
Oh, yes, this wood base. I did see this in some videos. It's ginormous. Wood wall, wood gate. Oh, yeah, it's huge. Absolutely huge. Which is why it takes...
Neat.
But you can build on top of it. But, yeah, it takes like 60 logs. It's crazy.
Yeah. Well, I'm trying to gather logs now.
I didn't see the shack. How many does it take?
40?
Oh, man. That's a lot.
Yeah.
All right, here's another tray.
It takes like 40 fiber as well, so I'm gonna harvest some more.
I'm mostly getting sticks and twigs. I need logs. Give me some logs, you bastard.
All right. Oh my god, dude.
Oh, this tree is different.
This guy has like no stamina whatsoever. So weak.
Okay, this tree looks like ginormous compared to some of the other ones, and the texture's a little different, so. What does it give you? Log. And jar of wood? Whatever that is.
I think my guy has asthma.
Yeah,
he probably has a pocket protector, too.
My stamina just died, too.
What the hell?
She's got some
wood. Alright, I'll stand still.
Yeah.
For fuck's sake.
I'm exhausted, apparently.
This guy is so whiny. Like,
I know, that's what my chick's doing too.
What, a fat kid chasing an ice cream truck or something, man. That, come on.
That tree was 3 hits. I need some more of those big ones. Is this one of those big ones? I don't know. It might be.
Well, I think I have enough fiber now. I'm not positive. I should probably check that quick. Wood. Where is it? Wood shack. I've got the sticks, the fiber, and the twigs. I just need 7 more logs.
I probably have logs. I just gotta find where our stupid campsite is again.
Is that where you're at? You're up the hill?
I'm coming up behind you.
Alright.
This tree's ginormous. That's gotta have tons of logs.
You would think.
But bam!
We both hit the same tree.
I didn't even touch it.
Really?
Yeah, okay, where's our campfire at now? I thought it was right over here somewhere. Did it go out?
It might have. We might have to make another one. Oh, there's something growly up the hill there. I hear it.
Oh. I'm getting in my club out and backing away.
Well, I heard it. I don't know if it's actually going to come after us or not. Is our campfire? No, it wasn't over there.
Oh, okay. It just wasn't lit up.
Where is it? Find it?
No, our campfire should be like right over here somewhere, but I don't see it. I don't know if you can relight it. Let me get my torch out.
Maybe they run out after a while. Yeah, I should probably do that too. That's helpful.
I thought it was like right over here somewhere, up against the rock.
Yeah.
I don't see it now. Maybe they disappear. If we put it in a clear spot, it'd be easier to find.
Well, I can't put it up very high, because it'll only let you put it in certain places. I'm thinking we should put it over here by these, what were they? Orchid plants or whatever the hell they are.
Yeah, we could do, but I would try to pick a spot that doesn't have grass and stuff on it if it'll.
Well, how about we just build the base first? Because I can make the wood shack now.
Oh, that wood base takes like 60 logs. I don't know how many logs I have. I have 30. So I only have half the logs required. Well, I guess I can go gather some more wood. Try to get some more logs for us.
How do I use it?
Give me a log. I want some log.
I don't know how to.
It's hard to judge the distance on this stuff sometimes.
Ah, there we go.
Oh, snap.
You
scared the crap out of me.
What, me?
Yeah, that ha out of nowhere. Made me jump, man. Log, yes. Give me log. Give me log. I have no idea what the durability of our items are at all. I have no clue.
How do I actually move? Shift.
Okay, you're there, so. It is almost impossible to tell how far away stuff is sometimes.
Right.
Like these trees, like some of them look really close, and then you start walking towards it, and...
Come on, how do I rotate this
thing? Apparently I need more water.
Control plus mouse wheel, okay.
Holy crap, the water's like forever away, man.
Shit.
Yes, I know. We're gonna go get a cool, refreshing drink. Cool your boots, Chicky. There we go.
There, we have a shack. Now I can put the campfire inside of here.
Nice. Is it the light or is that rock like pink?
Alright, now let's see if I can actually build the a new campfire. I'll craft that.
I'm trying to get logs. I had to go get a drink. And she didn't fill up. So I guess I didn't spend long enough in there? Ah, jeez Louise. She's swimming with her mouth open. How can she not have enough water? Really?
I feel hot by the fire. Sweet. No more freezing. And we have a window.
Nice.
Two windows. We have two windows.
Cool.
So this is our new home.
I'll see it in a minute. I'm filling up on water.
Oh, it is pretty sweet. Except there's no wind. There's no curtains. There's no shutters. So I'm afraid you can't sleep naked.
Well, I don't think my character can sleep naked anyway.
Yeah.
Now, hopefully I can find you once I get up here.
And if you approach the door, it just opens automatically for you.
Nice.
So that's cool. Now I gotta see... There was something else that I needed to make with the campfire. I think it might have been...
Ooh, it's like resin? Glowing from the outside. Come look out. Come outside and look. Wood shack.
Oh, didn't I make a mortar and pestle?
I thought
I made a mortar and pestle.
I thought you did. But it like glows from the outside. It flashes like Christmas lights. All right, we need more logs. I need to go.
That's because there's a fire inside.
I know. That's what I'm saying. It's all lit up and stuff, so you can see it.
We made our first home.
Nice.
How long does it normally take? I mean, like, actually to build a custom base. I don't think we've even done that in most of our other games. And this one, it only took till
the
second episode.
In the forest, it had prefab stuff, but it seemed like it took a lot longer.
There was a lot of cutting down of logs and stuff.
Yeah, and having to carry them. With this, you don't have to pick them up three at a time and move them. So, yeah, this is a lot faster. I'm getting log. Yes. Okay, how many logs have we got now? 71. That's enough for a base.
Yeah,
probably should have put that down first, though, before you put the shack down, but... Because it's raised.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I think I can move this, actually.
You think? I don't know.
I think so. How do I cancel that? Okay. Yeah, because if I look at the wall, there's an F, and if I hit F, I can adjust location.
Okay, so where do you want to put the base then? Do you want it closer to the water, or do you want to keep it up against the wall here? Because we're, like, really far from the water.
Yeah, but the water's just down the hill. It's not that far, and,
Let's see. Crafting.
I don't think it's that bad. I don't know how far I can move it. Let me see.
Crates. They have that spelled wrong. A wood base and floor, which other buildings can be placed on top of.
All right. So.
I'm crafting. Okay. Do you have to put it in your inventory? or like your hotbar to place it?
No, you just double click on it. Yeah, I can move this a little bit.
Yeah, this thing is ginormous.
I can raise it up. Can you put the base down there?
Holy crap, I can't even see. Like
put it by
oh
the
my god.
I guess.
It's like 50 times the size of this shed.
Really?
Yes, I'm not kidding. How do I turn it?
You have to use control and shift and the mouse wheel and all kinds of other weirdness. So as soon as you place that, that's the end of our this episode. So
I gotta get it to a point where it's green. Can you move out of those? Can you move back farther?
Yes. Yep. I'm over by the shed now.
You're still not far back
what?
Enough. Go all the way back to the shed, please.
I'm behind the shed.
Oh, maybe it's because it's where I'm standing.
Maybe.
All right. Doesn't want to.
That rock in the way. It could be anything. You want me to take that rock out? And see
do you want it? Oh, I can make it really tall.
Here,
like I can make
out.
It halfway up the hill. Like up the rock hill. I can put this over top of your shed.
Okay. Whatever you want to do. If you can put it there, then I can. Well, I don't know, because will we be able to get onto it?
Yes, it automatically has a ramp that it creates.
Okay. Do it. Let's see what it looks like.
Okay, hang on. Let me see where it's green again. Oh. Let me see. I don't know how high we want it.
I don't know.
I know you don't know. All right, so if I want to place it, then what?
I think you just left click. And it places.
I hate to waste logs, so hopefully you will like this. Maybe I should put it out a little further so it's... There's more room.
Okay.
I don't know, hang on. I'm not liking where that is exactly. I wish you could see what this...
You can rotate it, too. You can twist it and turn it and stuff.
Hold on, let me see if I can... Move
back
a little
bit. I think once
you
place it, you can actually move it a little bit. Well, at least I can move the shed. But I plan on putting the shed on top of the platform.
I might need to move down a bit then, because the shed might be in the way of where I'm trying to put it.
Maybe.
Otherwise, it wants to make this ginormous ramp. We don't want a ginormous ramp.
We'll put it over here by these purple things. Put it like right over my head, where I am right now. If you can.
This is not going well at all.
Well, it's not like we can't get more trees. If we don't like it, we can always move.
I'm working on it. Hang on. I know this is taking a while, but it's kind of finicky. Oh, actually, that doesn't look too bad. Let's try that. All right.
Holy crap!
I told you it was huge.
Holy crap!
I told you!
All right, let me see if I can move the house up there. Adjust location.
I gotta take this plant out. It's in the way.
Let me see if I can actually move this up there.
I told you, it's like a city block, man. Oh, this thing is like lasting forever.
I'm gonna have to do this.
And
how am I gonna do this?
Five. I told you, it's like.
All right, let me see. Adjust location. And to adjust the location, you do it like a little tiny bit at a time. Such a pain.
I mean, this
thing
is huge.
You have to use the mouse wheel.
I could have made it like even taller. Like, at some spots, it was putting ramps like almost clear down to the lake almost. It was crazy how big this thing can be.
I need this one.
I mean, I think I can move it again if you want. I don't know if you're able to move it.
Oh, there we go.
I'm going to collect some stuff and things while you're doing that. If it'll let me. There we go. Oh, I'm looking at my chick. Why am I looking at my chick?
Let me put anything on top of it. Oh, there we go.
You got it?
Try that. I got it up there. Once it's up there, I can actually adjust it even further, but...
Nice.
Yeah, it's up here.
Oh, it's not all the way to the back of the thing, though.
Well, no. It was a chore just to getting it up here. So now I can actually move it back to the corner or whatever we want to do.
Yeah, this thing is
but
huge.
Yeah, this is nice. Well, as I said, that's pretty much the end of our episode. So I think we'll just expand up here. Just like, we can each have our own house, and we can have a house for guests. Jesus, this thing is huge.
I told anyway. You.
So that's the episode, and we will see you guys again real soon. Bye.
Bye.